Toowoomba is certainly the place to be at the moment. The vast number of infrastructure projects committed to our region has become the envy of a number of local councils. Today, we thought we would cap off the 8 biggest in town that you need to be aware of, and once again, they cement that Toowoomba is a fantastic place to invest, work and live. We're coming to you today from the Toowoomba Golf Club in Middle Ridge, where an application for the first project on our list has been lodged with Council for a 78-apartment retirement village. The $30 million proposed development will take over the current overflow car park and golf buggy area near the clubhouse. All going well, the developers are hopeful that the project will commence in September or October of this year.
Number two is the much anticipated South Central precinct on Ruthven Street that Bernoth Holdings is developing into a multi-storey high-rise, hosting units, restaurants, retail and office space. The development is expected to be completed in late 2018. Number three is Predella Property Ventures, who have commenced construction of a $71 million Hampton-style retirement resort in Hampton Street. The Harristown Resort will house 162 dwellings for over 50s and will include a country club and a summer house.
Number four is from supermarket giant Aldi, who will be stepping up their imprint on Toowoomba with two stores currently in the works around our region. The first will take place at the previous IGA on Bridge Street Plaza in Torrington, which closed suddenly more than a year ago. And the second store is going to be opposite the Highfield Village Shopping Centre on Highfields Road. Next, at number five, is the suburb of Highfields itself. She is gearing up for a local town centre after preliminary approval from council on a development to a 25-hectare allotment, which will include the construction of a shopping centre, indoor sports and recreational facility, healthcare and vet services, and food and drink outlets. Kath Dixon Family Centre has also been given the green light to go ahead and build a childcare centre on Oval Street, which will cater for up to 75 children.
Number six is a huge FK Gardner Data Centre, which is on track to open early this year. The $40 million project based in Wellcamp is an impressive construction designed to withstand fire and flood, and is the first of its kind in regional Australia. It will comprise of three separate buildings, each with its own mechanical and electrical infrastructure. Number seven is the township of Kambuya, which is set to boom, with a land subdivision of 113 lots already underway, now coupled with the medical centre that has just been approved by council.
And finally, number eight is a little different. You may not be aware, but education is one of our city's biggest exports. As such, we wanted to mention that Toowoomba Grammar School students are soon to benefit from the new state-of-the-art dual-level sporting stadium. The stadium will include basketball and volleyball courts, an indoor cricket pitch, and an assembly area large enough to host all school students and teachers. The stadium has been an investment of $14 million and has included the demolition of two existing school buildings. This ensures that the premier Toowoomba school continues their appeal as a significant regional boarding school in Australia.
Toowoomba has seen continued interest and confidence from the private investors, Toowoomba Regional Council and the Queensland Government in the city's growth. We're excited to continue to watch the progress of these developments as they continue to unfold. In terms of sales, our office secured 40 contracts throughout March between our 9 agents, as well as another 40 listings fresh to the market.
As we turn our attention to the rental market in Toowoomba, in March alone, RE/MAX Success serviced 1,640 unique tenant inquiries, conducted 265 property inspections, processed 170 tenancy applications, and secured 51 new tenancies. Our vacancy rate, as at the 31st of March, remains significantly lower than the average in our area. On behalf of the Daniel Burra team, thank you for watching. We look forward to keeping you updated over the years.